Have a look at it. Monitor it. Monitor it. The fade. You know, have a look at it. Sniff it. Get down low. Have a look at it from lowness. You know, apart from that noise, it sounds alright up here. Anyway, all alright there. I can't help thinking Robbie Williams had more people in his barrier, but obviously the army have moved on the way to Iraq. Oh, have they been there? Oh, they've already been there. They're going somewhere else now. Where are they going now? Where are you off to now? You can't dust the mill, it's shut. It's for sale. If you get it, you can probably get it cheap. You know, if you wanted the dusty mill, you could probably get it cheap because I think the wall's falling over outside. You'll never get rid of that. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure, but I'm not here to talk about that. It's a marvelous night for a moon dance, when the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees, they're falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying. really want to touch you.
You can't do that anymore.
On your breast, probably. No, that's just... Hey! And before, when I said, like, I'm 48, I forget. It's not that I forget that I'm 48. It's just I forget where I'm going. And stuff. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's the time of the day where I like to say, anyone else want a shaker? Got a shaker? Anyone want a shaker? Anyone wants a shaker? Ready? Try again, you monk. Come on. Try again. That were good. You were close. Here we go. You know, as soon as I threw it, I hoped it wasn't going to hit you on the back of the head as we were running off. Oh, a little bit of me really thought it was going to hit you. I was an awful thing to say. I apologise for that. I meant we've not got another three. Listen, this is just for you three. You ready? This is just for you, none of them. You ready? But if they feed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, you bet I'd move on over a little farther on down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, yeah, that's where I want to stay. Somewhere so blow my Freudian slip. No, I want a Freudian slip, otherwise I might have said something about doing my mother. But thanks for your input, you know, thanks for your input. She's just down here. Where do you go from there, apart from back to prison? Oh no, you can always go to California. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in LA. California dreaming, such a winter. Stepped into a church, I passed along the way. I got down on my knees and I pretended to pray. Preacher likes it gold. He knows I'm gonna stay. California dreaming, such a winter's day. Keep asking myself, what would Robbie do now?
Sky is gray. I've been
living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy is rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. Thank you very much for the Tamba Badamba. I'm going to break this one now. Come and join us. Yeah, even the ones at the back that I don't like. Come on. Step up.
Kiss, kiss, ba 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 ba
But I feel a little bit bad now, you know, than I did before. You all right at the back? You all right at the back? Are you counting yourselves at the back? You're in the middle. Are you at the back? You knowingly are at the back. You spend money on a crash barrier here. Are you all right at the front? Obviously, you can see what I'm doing. Like, we're not a very good band, and we haven't got many more songs on. What I'm doing is just filling time. Perhaps we should have just given this a little bit more thought, you know, taking it seriously like a lot of other people have with tents and stuff. All we've got is lights and stuff. Anyway, this is a song about not feeling very good. Enjoy it. One, because you left me. Two for my family. And three for my heartache. And four, 4 for my headaches, 5 for my lonely and 6 for my sorrow and 7 no tomorrow and 8 I forget what 8 was for, 9 for the lost garden, 10 for everything. He goes his kiss off into the air. Fortunately, I pulled through, which is why I'm here tonight, you know? But it's lovely to see you all. Thanks for coming. We so nearly didn't make it. We're missing a few things, an appendix and a couple of hernias and some very dear things to our hearts. And so it's lovely to be out here playing for you. So, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Jimmy Tween and the Roaches. This apparently is our last song. Oh, I don't know, that might be a Robbie Williams thing where I wander off and you'll go, no, but we won't bother with that shit, with that rubbish. Sometimes I feel I've got to get away. I've got to run away from the pain you drive into the heart of me. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I've lost my light. For I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Oh, I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you, now I run from you. This tainted love that you've given, I gave you all that a boy could give you. Take my tears, and that's not nearly all. Oh, tainted love. Feeling a bit off it. I think it's because I took me vest into my pants, thus rendering my pants a little bit too tight. It's giving me a bit of, well, I can only describe it as probably like period pains. I don't think it's the obvious. So I don't think everybody would go with that. But that's what, you know, that's what I consider it. So obviously, ladies, a bit of sympathy, really. It's not bad, really. This might be our last song, but I'm not sure, so who knows. I know I've got my hand down my pants, I'm not holding anything. This is for the gentlemen. Let me hear it. Rumours spreading round this dirty old town about the shack up Brandleston. Just let me know, yeah, if you wanna go, yeah, to that hole out on the range. Got a lot of nice girls in there, you know, clean. Lord have mercy. Get yourself in. And I hear it's tight almost every night. But now I might be a stinger. forgot where I was. And then he reminded me with that. Thanks. Thanks. All right. Well, that's the audience. Time for one more. Just one. None of that shenanigan stuff. But, you know, I'm a bit upset you're asking for it because I don't really know it. I'll do my best. This is for all you people out there. Thanks for coming and turning up. We've been Jimmy Tweed and the Roaches. You can book us. We'll give you a price and then you can knock us down a little and we'll probably say something. All right, so just bear it in mind. We're having a barbecue next week. It's only that trying to fool the public, but when it comes down to fooling you, now honey, that's quite a different subject. But don't let my smile convince you that I've been happy since you decided to go. Oh, I needed you so. You're gone and I want you to know, like a clown I put on a show. Now there are some sad things don't matter, shadow there, the tears of a clown when there's no one around. Now baby, if I'm here to be carefree, it's only to camouflage my sadness. In order to shield my pride, I try to cover my hurt with a show of gladness. But don't let my show convince you that I've been happy since you decided to go. Oh, I needed you so. You're gone and I want you to know, like a clown I put on a show. Now there are some sad things known to man, but ain't too much sadder than the tears of a clown when there's no one around. gentlemen, I'll give you Jimmy Tweed and the Roaches. Between us roaches, you've been facing the right way, and that's the best gig on a Sunday we've had this week. Thank you. No, that's it. I'm going. Bye. Don't forget us nothing.